I'm going to show you something almost nobody knows about birds. This is a really rare bird fact, and it's so cool. Maybe like 1 in 100 people that I've ever talked to know anything about this. So I have a blue feather here. This is a feather from a blue and gold macaw. You can see it's blue on this side, but yellow on this one. The thing about this, though, is that the yellow is a pigment, but the blue is not. There is no blue pigment in this feather whatsoever. There's no blue chemical. So if I hold the feather up to a light and look through the feather, the blue color just disappears. This is called a structural color. There's little air bubbles in the surface of the feather, and they're just the right shape on the nanometer scale to reflect only blue light. But it's the shape that gives it its color, not the chemicals in it. I can show you another one. This is a hyacinth macaw feather, and both of them just disappear. So in this case, the larger air bubbles reflect a darker shade of blue, the smaller air bubbles reflect a lighter shade of blue, but it's all the shape of the feather. And this isn't just true in macaws, this is true in every bird. Blue jays, bluebirds, peacocks, parrots, it's all a trick. There's no blue pigment in any bird in the world. So now that you know this rare bird fact, it's up to you to go out and share this fact with other people. Trust me, this is a really fun one to tell people about, and you're 30 seconds away from blowing somebody's mind. If you learned something today, please subscribe to learn more. And if you want more detail on how this works, I made a longer video that goes into more detail, and we're gonna have a guest video in a few weeks about the same subject, because it's just so cool. But thanks for stopping by this week to learn what makes life awesome.